Now, I do want to touch on something which is a question that we talked about in, you know, your meteorology class at UH, and a question that I've been asked numerous times, and that is the interaction with Mauna Kea and Mauna Loa and hurricanes. So, especially for the people that live on the Big Island, they feel that those mountains are their protectors, right? Because we haven't had a direct hurricane hit. We've had, you know, Tropical Storm Flossie, we've had Darby, we've had Isel, but as much weaker systems. And what are your thoughts on you know, people that say, we have these mountains, they protect us?
I think that they're mistaken, as it turns out, because the thing that protects the Hawaiian Islands is the wind shear.
Mm-hmm.
And unfortunately, the wind shear has pulled a little bit farther to the northwest, and therefore this storm is getting really close, and it's a dangerous storm, and by all means, do keep an eye on this situation. The Big Island is not actually protected, and it's quite possible that a significant hurricane could come in from the east in the Big Island. It is a situation where, if you look at the climatology, the Big Island has the greatest threat for being hit by a hurricane.
And it's also the biggest target.
And it's the biggest target.
Yeah.
But there's an interesting thing that I want to point out, and that is the Big Island's mountains do have a tremendous impact on a hurricane should it make landfall. And in that sense, when Hurricane Isel came and made landfall on the Big Island, very little of the storm was left over after it passed over. And so the Big Island protects the rest of the islands in the chain if the storm is coming from the east.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, in this case, it's coming from the south,
right?
And the Big Island is not protecting us.
Mm-hmm.
So,
I know it's one of the things that, you know, again, that we discussed at length in class, and it's good to know. Really, our natural protection, as you say, are the tut, the wind shear that is over the islands, and of course there is some interaction, as you say, if the system comes from the east and protects the rest of the state.